Imagine being stuck in the snow for 5 days, unable to dig your way out. This all happened to a couple in California after their Jeep got stuck in the mountains. But on a whim, a couple of good Samaritans living in the area decided to search for the pair after hearing they were missing. And after loading up snowmobiles and big trucks, you can see they searched for 4 hours before finally finding that missing Jeep.
Finding the Jeep's kind of the first part. And then the unknown, you know, what happens? Are you going to open a door and find anyone alive? They started laying on the horn. You see both doors open, and they jumped out each side.
Wow, incredible. Now, the two did everything right in the situation. They kept warm in the Jeep with sleeping bags, rationed their food, and melted snow for water. But they were very lucky to be found before that snow buried them. You can see just how much snow was on the Jeep. Scary.
And a good reminder to be a little prepared. If you've got some sort of a kit or something in your trunk, I just put one in about 2 weeks ago.
In your bug?
In the bug, yeah. Because the bug probably would not fare as well as the Jeep.
It doesn't take much to bury the bug.